Some information on Verstappen, they're retiring from the race. First position, front of the pack. Hamilton is behind you. The gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are three laps old. The time last lap was a 1:33.6. there's static over the radio. Say again. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Understood. Copy that. That's a race win. You've really been great today.
A truly magnificent drive and a great performance from the entire team to secure the win here in Austin. Talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today and the results speak for themselves.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.